Anthony Bwambale, a 27-year-old man, chairs a 15-member association of youths who have just started their journey in agriculture, growing maize and rearing poultry. We asked Bwambale what he and his association members expect at the end of an agricultural season, and this was his response.
I hope to yield much and to get profit from that activity I am doing.
It's a mindset like this that officials say is delaying the transition from subsistence to commercial farming. Changing Bwambale and his counterpart's mindset was one of the objectives of a one-day agriculture expo organized by GOAL Uganda in partnership with Mastercard Foundation held in Kasese Town.
What needs to be done now is to really do the proper enterprise selection, that people get the right enterprises and concentrate effort in terms of operations to make sure that all operations are geared at making sure that there is efficiency in the system to produce the product that the market will desire. When we still produce products just for the sake of producing, without a focus on the market, we are still in the old fashioned system of subsistence.
The expo sought to find solutions to the challenges that may arise from this market-led production, like market linkages and access to capital.
So this is one of the intervention to stimulate demand and to create that relationship with the young people so they can get familiarized with the new technologies and inputs and services available in the market.
If we get the youth like in input distribution, for example, distributing inputs, we get them into the marketing. There is the information sharing, they have skills in IT.
The agriculture sector contributes only 24% to Uganda's gross domestic production, despite employing over 70% of the country's population. Story by Ben Onujambo for the news.